Hey, what's up guys? In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to create original t-shirt designs using ChatGPT and Midjourney. These are two amazing tools that can help you come up with unique and creative ideas for your t-shirts. So if you are a t-shirt designer or just someone who loves to create their own clothes, this video is for you. Actually, I'm making this video for print-on-demand designers. So let's continue. First, let's start by introducing ChatGPT. I think everybody knows now, but still, I'm reading the text generated by ChatGPT, so let's continue. ChatGPT is a state-of-the-art language model that can blah blah blah. It's a great tool for coming up with ideas and inspiration for your t-shirt designs. To use ChatGPT, simply go to the website and type in a prompt like, I want to create a t-shirt design inspired by nature, or I'm looking for a t-shirt design that speaks to youth culture. ChatGPT will then generate a list of suggestions and ideas for you to choose from. We will try this in a second. Let's generate some t-shirt design ideas by using ChatGPT, and I will copy these ideas and paste them into Midjourney, which is another AI-powered design tool that can help you turn your ideas into actual t-shirt design, like real images. As an 8-year t-shirt designer, I know what is selling best, and because of that, I will choose to generate some t-shirt design ideas with some jokes, some puns, like word jokes, and I will give this prompt to ChatGPT, as you can see on the screen. Give me a t-shirt design idea with pun. Yes, I'm sending this prompt. Okay, I didn't like the result, so I'm typing, give me a t-shirt design with a pun. Describe the image so that I can take your suggestions and give them into another AI to generate images. Let's try this. All right, that's what I want exactly. Okay, ChatGPT suggested me funny feline catastrophic puns. I don't know what is that, but the design features an illustrated cartoon cat sitting in front of a wall of books with a mischievous grin on its face. I don't know the word. Yeah, I will take this prompt and paste it into Midjourney. So Midjourney will create some images for me. Then I can edit them and upload to Redbubble, TeePublic, or another print-on-demand website. So I can make some profits by generating t-shirts in a second. Now let's copy this answer and I will paste it into Midjourney. In order to use Midjourney, just search for Midjourney and click on midjourney.com. Then click on join the beta and it will redirect you to Discord. So click on accept invite and verify you are a human. Let's select some ladybugs here. After selecting them and verifying you are a human, you can allow to open the, Discord app and click on Midjourney and click on dismiss. Now, in order to generate some images, you should enter one of those rooms, guys, like Nevby's 27, 57, or 87. And you should type slash imagine and prompt. You can click on this and you can paste your prompt here. Before submitting the prompt, you should edit the text so you can get a really nice t-shirt design. So I need to edit this like that. I'm removing the beginning part and adding a t-shirt. Design features an illustrated cartoon cat sitting in front of a wall of books. Yeah, let's see what will be the results. Okay, for the first time I will accept terms of services. All right, and I'm waiting for the results. All right guys, it took a bit time, but I think results are really really nice, so we can select any of them. Let me check in a closer way. Yeah, I think all of them are beautiful, and of course you see the texts are really wrong. So we need to edit these designs, but the important part is generating this cat with books. So I think it works really nice, especially for the people who doesn't have any ability or any talent for drawing or creating really nice ideas, really nice designs. So you can just use this tool to make really good designs, and you can use them as a t-shirt designs with zero problem. Okay guys, the result is a bit far from the prompt, so I should edit this. maybe I can choose this, the first one, and edit this. I can put a text on the book cover and add a text above the cat. So to choose this design, I'm gonna go for U1, which means upscale the first one. When I click on this, I will wait again. So you can see the current situation, like waiting to start. It takes like 2 or 3 minutes. All right. Here is our t-shirt design, guys. If you like the result, you can make variations. To save your image, you should click on it and right-click, then save image. Now I will make a really quick background removal process, and I'm using Photoshop for this. I'm choosing Magic Eraser tool, then I'm clicking on this color, then I also want to separate this cat and books from the t-shirt, so I'm continuing to click, yeah, okay. Now it's nice. So I don't need these parts, so I can remove them. Like that, really carefully, and I will select this area, then right click, select inverse, and delete. Alright, I think my design is now really good. I'm saving it. Then I will continue on comma. I'm making my design a bit larger. Let's write catastrophic fonts here, and we can choose any kind of font from the left side. I think it's a cute one. I will make the font size really small, for example 20. Okay, I will delete this part and catastrophic fonts. I'm giving an angle, I'm making it a bit smaller. I will give a little effect to my text by clicking on effects and making a really small shadow on it, or making a bit lift. Yeah, it's nice. And I'm putting funny feline on top of it. I will give some curve, but this is too much. Yeah, I think it's good. Now let's see if everything is centered. Yeah, I think so. I want to make it a bit smaller. All right, let's do it like that. Now I can download my final design and upload it to Redbubble and TeePublic. Never forget to click on this transparent background while downloading from Canva and make it really large, like 2.5 times larger, and you can click on download. By the way, some of the features of Canva is available for only pro users. So as a Canva Pro user, I provide you a discount code in the description below. Don't forget to check it. You can follow this link to register Canva Pro. Alright guys, now everything is done. I'm gonna upload my final design to Redbubble. I'm clicking on Upload New Work. Okay guys, I uploaded my design. And I need to provide a title, some text, and a really good description for a good CEO. To generate them, I will use ChatGPT again. For example, I can continue my conversation with ChatGPT. I created a t-shirt design according to your last answer. Now I'm uploading it to Redbubble, which is a pre-owned website, and ask me a title, 3 different tags, and a really good description for descriptions for efficient CEO. Yes, I think it's a magic, guys. Now I will ask ChatGPT to write the tags with commas, not hashtags.
Please write the text with and straight in comma, not with this.
Alright, now I can copy and paste all the details. Plus. Of course, the final step is always arranging the size, colors, and all the details. But I want to disable all the products and want to sell only stickers and magnets. So it is easier for me to do this. But you can take your time to arrange all the details, all the arrangements about the position, size, colors, everything. Okay, I'm done with it. Now I will select here a sticker. Then I'm clicking on no for a major content. And I will accept this. Then I'm gonna save my work.